Hello my friends, and welcome back to another episode in this Let's Play of Sekiro, Shadows Die Twice. This episode is going to be me trying to learn how to fight and how to defeat the Demon of Hatred. Very, very tough fight. Let's try. He moves around so much, you know? And it's really hard to deflect any of his things because they just go straight through you. It's not good to be up against a wall with this guy. I got under him once. I don't know how I can do it again. Got all this fire build up. Oh god. Do I have the red gourd? Yeah. Come on, dude. I'm gonna nope on out of here. Where did I come from? I picked the wrong one. Oh! Okay then. Alright, so it's like that, huh? Oh, so goddamn hard. Alright, so... let me change this to echoes to start. I know it's possible to get under there if I'm quick enough. Yep. Come on, come on, come on. Bruh. Got him, come on. This one. Let's heal. Get more spiritful. He don't play. Oh, I thought I jumped on that. Ah, wrong one. Ah. Wow. You know what? Maybe I should use Malcontent there. I think you can only use it 3 or 4 times. I'm not going to use the confetti. I mean, I can use the umbrella a bit more, right? Trying to jump there when I really shouldn't. Ah. All right. Some more of the good stuff. Whoa, thought I jumped. Evidently not enough. Should probably hit this. Yeah. Ah, I missed it. Ah. Thank you. Good block. The double. The triple. I got no more heals left after this, so. Dude, stop going back there. I cannot work with that. I just cannot. We're getting closer. I think I can make it through the first phase a bit better now. But like, yeah. Otherwise, for the second phase, I still need a bit of practice. If I can get the timing on that, that'd be so good. Well, I don't have it right now, obviously. Maybe I need to go a little more to the right when he does that. Yeah. Oh, I don't need that. Damn, even going to the right doesn't really work. I jumped. Oh, that's not good. Alright, more of the same. More of the same. Let's keep learning, getting better. If I can just get that deflect down, it's gonna give me so much more time attacking him. Oh, what was that? Don't think I know that attack. What? Get stuck here? Maybe I get the umbrella app for that one. Yeah, maybe the umbrella. I don't think there's much else you can do. Alright man, let's do it. Yeah. Boss, I feel like, again, it's the camera angle. Heal, Yashirikus. Yep. Ah! What? Come on, dude. Doing wrong buttons. Really? Not doing well. Get him, get him. Got some open space. I don't get that timing. I wish this guy would run off the wall. Can I just tank these? Nope, I can't. Alright. Good to know. Aw, come on. Oh no. Nice attack. I think one of the big issues is not being able to get the timing right on that first jump of the second phase. Not bad. Phase one. Dude, these stupid things in my way. Oh, come on. I lose so much to that. So dumb. Alright, I keep saying to use the umbrella. Okay, gotta tank that first hit of phase two with the umbrella. Oh. my health down. I didn't even see the kanji. Damn, damn, damn. Demolished again. I wish there were more opportunities to do the flex on this guy. Disappointed in myself. So I knew I wasn't gonna get that. I don't even remember the first time I died that one. To that one. That one. To that one. Oh, I don't know. This guy's driving me nuts. Pretty sure I also had that. Yeah. a good run, to be honest. I'm not sure what happened, but I got kind of lucky. Maybe if I can just get all the way freaking back here. Yeah, that's good. What? No. We cannot tank that, as we have seen. Jumping away. Oh my God, I'm losing so many spirit emblems. First time getting to phase 3. Okay, so I gotta use the Tanto. Okay, God, okay. Yashiriku Spirit Fall Tanto. Malcontent needs 4. Okay. Wait, how do I freaking use it? Ah! No. Ah! Alright, I need these already set up. Oh, wow. I just realized that I was on mute that whole time, so I hope you guys enjoyed that. I am not doing that again. I'm not re-recording that. But that was awesome. Oh, my goodness. So great. So great. I don't even know how my... don't even know how my mic got on mute. But who cares? We beat the demon of hatred.
あんた、また生き残ったのかい。なんとなくは分かってるんだろう。あの片腕の鬼が元は何者だったのか。いいよ。そうかい。It
was the sculptor. Very sad.
何の因果か。炎素の炎に焼かれ、鬼となり。 苦しむ者がいた。あんたはそれを終わらせた。それだけのことさね。Damn. All right,
that's blocked. We need to use a lot of dragon's blood droplets. Apparently there is a there's something here that I missed. Right at the top. I'm not sure if we can get it anymore, annoyingly. Oh, maybe we can. Apparently, there is supposed to be a thing up here, a prayer bead. Ah! Yeah, it's supposed to be a prayer bead up there. I'm not sure how to get it. Oh, I don't know. Maybe I should just Google this and come back and give myself a break. Oh my god, that was just like an hour of non-stop losing. Ooh, there we go. Let's climb. And in here is the final prayer bead. Okay. Yeah, sweet. So why don't we just go down, unlock that last... that last sculptor's point.
Anta, oboete okina. Ensa wa mo. 積もる先を失った戦が続けば世はもっとひどいことになるだろう。だからってあんたが代わりになることはないんだよ。Sorry,
Sculptor Son. I don't know why he turned into the Demon of Hatred, to be honest. He was always so chill, you know? So that was the one that we came out of. So I guess this is the other one. Oh, this is the Flames of Hatred. No, we want the other one. We want this. Huh? Weren't there two? I was just going nuts. No, there's another one here. Okay. Ashina Outskirts. Oh, Ashina Castle Gate. Alright, let's rest. Enhance attack power. Hatred Demon. And enhance our physical attributes. We're gonna need that for Ashin. We have the final prayer necklace. And yeah. Damn, that's pretty sweet. Maybe we could do this again. I don't think I'm gonna want to do this again, to be honest. But yeah, that was it. If you enjoyed this episode, make sure that you hit like, subscribe, leave a comment, all of that good stuff. When we come back, I don't think we have any loose ends. We're gonna go ahead and defeat Glock Saint Ishin. Well, we're gonna try. We're gonna spend a bit of time learning his attacks, but we will prevail in the end. That is all for this episode. I hope that whatever you do today, you have a great day, and I will see you all next time.